The Chester Police Department says scammers are using the name of a real mystery shopping company trying to get your personal information. They say the scammers claim to be from BMA Mystery Shopping, a legitimate company that even has an alert on its homepage. It tells shoppers to beware of a check cashing scam. It says it is not a real mystery shop and says it's from the outside the U.S. Chester police say the scammers have used numerous fake checks claiming to be from different banks across the U.S. They say the checks are usually cashier's checks to make them look more legitimate. Next, Facebook is one of the most popular social networking sites in the U.S., and a consumer protection board in our region is warning about some new scams targeting Facebook and its users. The New York State Consumer Protection Board says the scams tell users to go to false login sites, such as FBAction.net and FBStarter.com. The board says a recent scam featured a message from a Facebook friend that says, "Look at this," and includes a link to one of those sites. The site took the users to a fake Facebook sign-in page, asking for their username and password, thus giving their login credentials to the scammer. Here's the advice. Don't enter your username or password if the URL is not Facebook.com, and always contact Facebook if you're no longer able to access your account. With this week's Fraud Squad report, I'm Heather Van Arsdell.